sim. Destroy enemy aircraft in combined battles. Yeah? Olá. Olá, senhor. I only know a few words of Spanish. Hola, amigos. And what else? I don't know. Yeah, I learned a few Spanish from watching Dora during my childhood. Alright, gonna show you guys a little trick for this map. This is a slow Swedish tank. It's a very poor gun. The Americans, the Soviets. Why is Japanese on their side? Why is the Swedish in the evil axis? Well, this is a Swedish tank. The SDRV M41. Who knows how Swedes name their tanks? Alright, whatever. Forget about a little trick. It's too late. I'm too late for the party. I missed it all. Shit. Run! Off I run. I might be able to make it. There's somebody in the woods. I won't risk it. So much, thank you. Nope. Finally. The annoying M4A3 is destroyed. Yokai? Who's Yokai? I mean, I would love to if you are joining the conversation. But the thing is, I haven't figured out how to overlay the chat onto the game. So I need to divert my attention to two different screens. What a quiet place. If only there's some easy plugins that allow me to view the chat while I was playing the game. Half the enemy dead. Anybody? Yaman? Uh-huh. Yes. Ready multiple senses. I see you. Come on. Why? I spy with my little eye. I hear with my big ears. Hang on. This is as silent as the silent spring. Shit. Who's that author that wrote Silent Spring and caused the environmental awareness on DDT? I should carry some HE with me. Bye. I'm gonna do some deforestation. Oh, hi. Yeah. No, I was just testing out 12D planes it had. Dar 60 feels not bad. Sir DG. I feel I could give it a try. R60MK, and you R60M. Well, certainly you, IL-10. R-60? Yeah, R-60 sounds like a very good missile. I'll go for you, Yak-23. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. Ah, 6.0, damn it. Alright, we got some very chunky bombers. What are these buttons? Wait, it's the internet? Shit. I got a bad feeling. PL-11. PL-23, hold on. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it, I hate the internet where I just make all kind of funny stuff. This is an 8.3 map. Nobody? That's odd. Now that's a Vidar. How did... Never mind. The radio sets were humming. We waited for a warning. And when there is no, this is what we heard. Coming on a wing and a prayer. Coming on a wing and a prayer. Still holding on. Wait, come on. How? activated. Damn it. Oh, target destroyed. Time to kill some helis. Surrounded by ammunition. Oh shit. I'm sorry, I wasn't saying anything, but thank you for coming, though. Doing tests. Oh, thank you. Oh my goodness. That's scary. Let's go to Britain. Centurion. How much? 1,500. A tug would be a good choice. Tyler Conway. Alright, this map. Well, the Brits got some good depression. Ooh, and we are the. It's up down here. I'll go over here. You know what? I'll go directly to C. I got a stabilizer. And I think I will be able to engage first before all others. I'm gonna use that advantage to the optimal. Oh, drive a loader? Okay, you know what? That's British. Yeah, I am. Oh, yeah, too typical. British APCR. Panicked and did nothing. Wow. British A. Oh, APDS, I'm sorry. Well, I mean, the after effect is just like an APCR. If only that shell flew a little bit more. Wow, a lot of scouting. Nah, I cannot see anything here. Ooh. All right, M41. B is getting occupied. Oh, C is getting occupied. Yeah, I think War Thunder does have the Merkava, a lot of Merkava. I do hear existence in front of me. I see you. My turn. Damn it, your turn now. All right, we are going to lose. Finally, thank you. Did I make a nice shot? I thought my shot was awful. But thank you for praise anyways. Oh, wow, we hold back their advance. That was lucky. Another assist. Okay. It looks like we are on the counterattack. I saw you. Okay. Oh. T-34-100, that's a rare. This is the British Carnival. That's how it's called. Carmivan, I don't know. Let me measure a distance. Never mind. Oh man, assist. Where's the heavy? I really need to kill some heavy. I'm checking up at North. Alright, who's aiming at me? Who's the bad boy? Okay, I see you. Okay, there's the heavy. Man, I really want to kill a heavy myself. But it leaves me no chance. Kinda chance. Wait a minute, this BR got plenty of heavies. And a quick reload, so perhaps I could get some. Let's go with another round of Britain. Thank you. This map. Quite odious. And a full up tier. I'll be facing 8.7. A bunch of TAMs. The only heavy tank I might face is the IS-4M and the mouse. But you know, that makes a point. Why don't I go play the mouse? Okay, but it's too slow. Yes, I do like the aircraft. If you cannot finish that task in like 10 rounds, I will be going for an aircraft. Of course, there's people over there. What do you expect? Okay, SDRV? No, wait, that's not the SDRV. Yeah, leopard. That makes sense. I knew it. Some fast folks will be running. A whoosh. All right. Wow, what an APDS. What can I do facing these T-62s? And look, that rhyme. No, I don't want to. The up there is a painful. Let's give the French folks a try. Yeah, let's give the French a try. Aviation, go for this one. Army research, go for the sur base. All right, this is a close quarter combat map. The enemy will be pushing here. Let me try to push on the side. I have to push on the side. Eight point seven, another fall up tier. The only heavy I can face is the mouse, which is very rare, and because a lot of player doesn't enjoy it. It's just too slow to be enjoyed. And now I'll take a dive down the hill. Well, the M60 has been pushing that far. Maybe I should take a gamble as well. All right, he didn't take it that far. Just a little far. T10A. Yeah, what's the meaning of winning when your team has lost its all? I know I've let you down. I've been a fool to myself. I thought that I could live with no one now. But now, through all that hurt and pain, it's time for me to respect the ones who loved me more than. So with sadness in my heart, feel the best thing I can do is end it all and no, I'll charge. I got three pairs. The world is my oyster. What do I fear? I got faster reload than you. Aha. Oh yeah. I got no repair. I got everything in the world except repair. Ah.